Hello, I'm Dr.D A Satish, Senior Consultant Dermatologist, practicing at Skin, Cosmetic and ENT Care Center, Janagar, Bangalore for the last 40 years. Melasma is a condition which is quite frequently seen in our day-to-day practice. It causes brown or dark patches on the face, usually on the nose, cheeks and forehead. It occurs in adult women and also it can occur during pregnancy, or if the patient is on some medications like oral contraceptives or anti-seizure medications. Melasma is a treatable condition. Though common in women, melasma can also occur in men, especially with outdoor activities. The single most important factor which triggers or aggravates melasma is exposure to sun. So remember, the most important thing to do when you are diagnosed with melasma is protection from sun. You have to carry an umbrella, use wide-brimmed hats and caps, and use a broad-spectrum sunscreen regularly. If you are at home, use the sunscreen once a day in the morning. If you are going to go out, then you have to apply the sunscreen every 2 to 3 hours because the effect of sunscreen is just about 3 hours. Your dermatologist will prescribe topical treatment containing hydroquinone, glycolic acid, tretinoin, azaelic acid, etc. You may also need oral antioxidants and a drug called tranexamic acid, which may have to be taken in a woman for about 4 to 6 months. So both topical and systemic therapy form the mainstay of treatment for melasma in addition to usage of sunscreens. Chemical fields form the second line of treatment for melasma. Your doctor might advise peels like the glycolic acid peels, vitamin C retinol peels or TCA peels. You may have to undergo these peels once in 2 to 4 weeks and you may need about 5 to 6 treatments. This is in addition to the other treatments prescribed. In very resistant cases, you may have to undergo laser, either Q-switched NDAG laser or sometimes more advanced pico laser. If you are diagnosed with melasma, don't panic. Stay calm. See your dermatologist. There is good treatment for melasma now. Get well soon. Thank you.